Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm Dr. Christine of Change Your Mind, Change Your Life. I'm a retired chiropractor, but today I spend my time and efforts helping to give community education on how to overcome chronic pain and chronic nuisance functional symptoms by rewiring that neural circuit, that neural loop that developed over time that locked in the pain and the symptoms into your body and into your brain. So if you have suffered from chronic pain and chronic symptoms, you are in the right place because I'm going to teach you how you can put an end to those things. Okay, what are we talking about today? Today's topic is, to be honest, this process is hard, but there's something else that I know you know. Living with chronic pain and living with chronic symptoms is also hard. It is very hard. So even though rewiring the neural circuit loop, rewiring your brain, unlearning what you've learned about your pain or your symptoms and unlearning old beliefs and changing them, yes, it does take time. Yes, it does take effort. Yes, it does at time take digging deep and looking at things that you don't want to look at. But it is not as hard as continuing to live a life in chronic pain and with chronic symptoms. And it is not as hard as watching life pass you by, things that you want to do, places you want to go, people you want to be with. It is less hard to get out of pain than it is to continue living with it. So these are meant to be words of encouragement. Hey, if I can do it, I believe that anybody can do it. I know that you can put an end or greatly reduce the level of pain and discomfort and the amount of symptoms that you've been experiencing. And I know that if you give this your honest effort, that if you're honest with yourself, that if you're honest with others, that if you're unafraid to shine lights into the dark corners of these neural pathways that got laid down at a very early age, I know that you will make progress. So while this process is hard, in some ways, it's also very simplistic. The concepts are not difficult to understand. The concepts, in a way that makes people doubt that it can work, because it almost sounds too easy, you know, change your mind and change your pain. But if you can set aside your doubt, if you can approach this with patience, with repetition, with indifference, with step by step by step, a little bit each day, I know that you will get to a future place where you look back and you might even say, gosh, you know, I don't even know when it happened, but at some point that pain or that symptom began to fade away. All right, is it hard? Yes. Can you do it? 100%. Thank you for being here. Again, I'm Dr. Christine Bradstreet of Change Your Mind, Change Your Life. Please drop a comment. While this can be hard, some parts of it might come very easily to you. If you've got a tip or a trick or something that really made it click for you, please let others know in the comments below. I'll see you in a couple days in the next video. Bye-bye.